You're on the scene here with Peterson's Break News of Trenton in Hopewell Township at the intersection of Bear Tavern Road and Washington Crossing, just at the New Jersey State Park Police building over here, where a Trenton Police cruiser collided with a utility pole. However, it is unclear whether they were pursuing someone or the vehicle was stolen. Trenton Crime Scene Unit is on scene right now, dusting for fingerprints. So right now it's unclear whether if it was stolen or if they were actually in a pursuit. We're going to get back to you on details regarding what led up to this right here, this crash right here.